slice of Johnny cake. I was at my favorite restaurant, 'cause I like the bread they make. Didn't know it was intentional, but my fish did taste so good. And when I stick my spoon in that gravy, I struck oil in my bowl. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. Oil is soaking to the soil, goes into the deep blue sea, gets into the fish, then into you and me. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. Thanks to BC and them oil companies, I ordered boiled fish and end up with oiled fish.
What? This can't be right, man.
When you mess with their seafood, that's when they just get their self in gear. So I called for the manager. He said, please don't blame me, but that's the way the fishermen bring them. Go check them out at Porter's Key. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oil fish. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oil fish. Oil is soaking to the soil, goes into the deep into the fish, then into you and me. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. Thanks to BC and them oil companies, I ordered boiled fish and end up with oiled fish. So I went by Porter's Key dock to ask the fishermen to explain. They said it's the oil companies that should carry most of blame. They don't contain their leakage, so it seeps into the sea, contaminates our fishes, the reefs and other living things. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. Oil is soaking to the soil, goes into the deep blue sea, gets into the fish, then into I end up with oiled fish.
What?
I ordered boiled fish, I end up with oiled fish. Thanks to BC and them oil companies, I ordered boiled fish and end up with oiled fish.
Let's protect what God has given.